two British Israeli sisters shot dead in the West Bank have been named by the Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu. Maya and Rina Dee, who are reportedly aged 20 and 15, died when their car was shot at on Friday. Their mother was seriously injured, and Mr. Netanyahu shared his condolences with their relatives on Twitter.